you know, just you've been in the business now for many years. I'm sure this is kind of a generic big question, but you know, have you seen a lot of change recently in how television is made? Is it?
It's changed a lot. I mean, we've moved from three networks basically to over that had probably 20 series each, maybe 30. And now we are in a universe of 550 television series. This is scripted stuff.
That's amazing.
And that is a tremendous opportunity, but it's also harder. Most of those shows don't have runs of 22
right.
episodes. They have runs of 8, 10. Now remember, nobody here on that show is staff. Nobody works for Sony. They work for the production. That means they get hired when we start prep, and they, you know, the last day of shooting, they start being laid off. And within 4 weeks, they're all gone until the next show. So what I was doing in New Mexico for almost 9 years is I would find another show to roll people over onto, and I was keeping my crew together. But yeah, there are a lot of changes. I think that television is better than it's ever been.
Right.
I think that some of the series are just absolutely brilliant. I think that what you're watching is, I think 2 years ago, there were about 120 movies that were released that had the MPAA ratings, you know, all the ratings. So they keep track. And this past year, it's about half of that number. But Netflix is making 50 movies alone. So 102 movies are getting 50 movies are Netflix movies that are playing on Netflix and, of course, Hulu and Apple and Amazon. They're all doing these things. So people are doing this. It's just they're watching it in different ways.
Right.
And that's changed some of the sensibility. Certainly, there's that birthday scene where she's doing the auction and he's thinking that he's going to have a fun night. That was cut out after the pilot was shown the first time because it was so controversial. And there are two scenes I thought were brilliant, and then I'll hand it back to you. One was that scene because it was like, my gosh, we can do this on TV. And the second scene, and this is where I really kind of realized that the show was beyond brilliant, was when Jesse is up on the cliff in Tajali and says, nothing here but those cows in a cow house. And I went to Vince and I said, how do you write a character who's so stupid he doesn't know the word barn? How do you do that? And he just smiled at me. I mean,
That's fantastic.
And I still don't know how you do that.